they died. There's only one tiger barb left, and it's behind the plant there. I don't know why it's behind there. I also found this. It's actually the first thing I got for the lizard, besides the cage and the sand and whatever. It's a little leopard gecko. When I was probably in either kindergarten or first grade, I got this little lizard, and I named it Harry Potter the Sorcerer's Lizard. Because that movie was coming out then. Anyways, I found it buried in the kitchen. Well, not like buried under the kitchen, but buried in some junk there. And whatever. There's a crack back there that from me dropping it when I was younger. Anyways, I was down at the pet store getting some more food because I dropped the other one and it all went out and tried to save as much as I could. Well, anyways, I found a couple of angelfish I like, and since they're only a couple bucks, I decided to get them. There's like one that's like calico right there. If you turn around, right, hey, turn around. Well, anyways, I like that one. It's like almost, he's like calico-ish. Kind of like, oh, here he is. That one turned around. That one's like spotted, and they're just cool. Anyways, I put a plant in front of the filter to make it so the water wouldn't move so fast and stir up so much sediment and stuff that I'm trying to get to settle on the bottom. I found some sand at a pet shop, but they only had like a little Ziploc baggie full of it, so I just bought it. It was only like 50 cents. And just threw it in there after I washed it, of course. Yeah, anyways, that's about it. Yeah. You kind of see that barb right there. Yeah, you can see him shivering. I'm going to get a more powerful filter here soon. The filter is actually like $86, which is way overpriced. But it handles up to 100 gallons of water. I'm going to use this one until I make room for the 40. Now I'm going to use like the one for the 100 gallon that's still at the pet shop that I still need to pay for. Anyways, yeah, I'm still looking for more sand. I may go to Home Depot tomorrow after my mom drops my sister off at work at 6:30 in the morning, and then I gotta go to school. Well, now I got like 30 minutes, so that, no, not over 30 minutes, like an hour and 30 minutes, so I have to go to school, so yeah, I'd have time. Anyways, sorry for dragging all this out. Anyways, I put a post on there. Anyways, I keep saying anyways. Anyhow, yeah, bye.